Hey guys, it's Mariah here, and today I'm going to be showing you how I get my defined wash and go. Make sure to like and hit that subscribe button to show your love and support for my channel. Other than that, don't worry about literally the straight hair in the back of my hair. I don't have heat damage, it's just me stretching my hair with the Rev Air. But yeah, keep on watching. So first, I want to start by showing you the biotin I take for my hair growth. Since I take a lot of supplements and my hair grows really, really fast, I just put it in and then after that, I leave it in my mouth for 30 seconds and then I swallow it and that's it. But this is how my hair is looking pretty much, and this is how my hair looks getting out of the shower because I literally just like dry it very, very rough. But if I wanted to be better, I would probably be more gentler. But this is how my hair looks out product. My hair is wet now, so I am ready to start with my wash and go. I make sure my sections are very, very soaking wet. Since I do use a lot of products and I don't want product buildup, and yeah. So, I want to make sure my hair is very, very wet. So I go in with a Weedad. A Weedad is the best product that works with my hair. And I go with their Featherlight Styling Cream and their Advanced Climate Control. And then I go in with this conditioner I found at the Dollar Tree. It does have dimethicone in it, but I don't mind since I shampoo my hair every week. But I just make sure to saturate that in my hair. And then I will brush that through. And then I will add the styling cream. I will brush that through. I added a little bit too much there. And then I will add the humidity fighting gel. And this is what my curls look like without products and without being like, I don't know, manipulated with a brush. But I take the Tangle Teaser from my root, and once I get to the ends, I keep twisting and twisting and twisting as I slowly go down. My curls turn out so beautiful. You can see some of my curls that I haven't done it to and some of my curls I have, and I slowed it down a little bit just so you guys can see this, but I go in four sections and then I slowly go all the way up. In the very top of my hair, I go in little layers going all the way back, and I just do this with all my sections. If I do not, it will not turn out the same. This also helps my hair stay very, very moisturized throughout the week if I really smooth my hair down. So yeah, I do this with all the strands on my head, and then I finger coil the front pieces, and then after that I'm pretty much done with my hair. I will sit under the hooded dryer till my scalp like dries, because that's the longest to dry. Then I will take my Dyson and I will put it on high fan one on the first little heat setting, and I will dry my hair like that. It actually gets really, really hot, but I haven't experienced any heat damage, so I continue to use it, and my hair lasts me as long as around 6 days, or I don't like my hair getting more tangled around anywhere after the 6 days, so that's why I just do my hair every 6 days. But yeah, if I want a really, really good wash and go, I make sure to do this. And you can see my ringlets, they're so pretty. Oh my gosh, my hair looks so short here. Like, it looks like I have 0 inches. But this is my hair with the gel cast, and I'm about to break it with my Tegan length retention serum, which is my absolute favorite. I use this for everything, and it's so amazing. Now, I only separate a few of my curls, but by the end of the week, all my curls are pretty much separated. So that's why like my ends are clumped and the rest of my hair is just like out. So when I'm at this part, this is when I'm getting ready to start stretching my hair, and I just want to make sure all of my hair is like set, done, and all good. This is how it looks when it's done and all dry, and but it's not separated yet. So anyways, I will just let other Mariah take it away, and yeah, thank you for watching this video. So I'm officially done with my hair. I do stretch my hair with the Rev Air. It's just normally at my collarbone, but now it's like down here, and I'm definitely gonna continue. Okay, so I'm completely done with my hair, and
this is what it's looking like. I do stretch my hair with the Revair. Normally it's like here, maybe here, sparsely, and now it's like a little bit longer and it is shrinking as I talk. But yeah, this is it from the side. This is it from the back. I like my hair down like by my waist, well, curly. I like to stretch my hair because it stops tangles, and when you stop tangles, that means your hair on wash day is not going to be tangly, you're going to rip out less hair and all that stuff. So I could wear it like however I want. Sometimes I'll wear it in like a middle part. This is how it looks in a middle part while stretched, and then I layer it so it looks like cascading curls from each side. But yeah, I honestly am just like playing with it. I'm so happy with the way it is right now. But anyways, that is my detailed wash and go for like definition. Just have to make sure to twirl the tangle teaser, then I'm pretty much done. And then I finger coil the front pieces. But anyways, thank you guys for watching this video. Make sure to hit that big thumbs up to show your love and support for my channel. And other than that, peace out.
Okay, so I am officially done with my hair, and it's obviously gonna get bigger and bigger, but the more moisturized my hair is, the less big it is. So this is first day hair. It is long, it's like kind of a little above my waist, at my waist, well, like this. And most of the days, like, I'll just keep separating the back part of my hair, and that will make it bigger and longer as the days go by. But anyways, it is so moisturized. It felt so soft. I loved it this way. But yeah, coming up, I do have a big change. I cut my hair, and I also decided to dye it a new color. But if you follow my curly hair page at More Curls with 3 Z's, then you'll know what color I dyed my hair. But stay tuned for that video. And yeah, thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you have a wonderful day or night wherever you are, and peace out. Oh, and make sure to like and subscribe, because like, it's so important. It's like the most important part of the day. So yeah, it's like down there. It's right down there. It's like a button. You should click it.